That cobbler emoji looks so good right now.